My favorite song.
That's not a fair question.
That's a little tough.
It will have to be.
Oh my God.
I can't choose.
That's not a fair question. All of them have their own language, their own aesthetic, their own vibe and groove.
No, you can't cheat. What's your favorite song? You can't say that.
Song. I can't.
Well, being that I write all my songs, I'm trying to figure out which one I would want to be my favorite.
It's kind of hard to pick one, but right now, it would have to be Jesus Save the Day.
It's a mix between I'm a Witness and Let's Take a Stand. Both of them kind of tell the same story.
Let's Take a Stand.
If I were to choose, it would be I'll Go. There's just a whole bunch of things that happen in that song.
What is your favorite song?
He Cares.
Either Oh Give Thanks or it will have to be I Believe God. I feel like the lyrics really resonate with the world that we're living in today, the come out of your mess. I Believe God is just something that I live by.
I still believe more so because of the stance that, you know, it takes. Like, a lot of times we go through, you know, a bunch of stuff, and, you know, just having that faith in God that He's gonna work everything out.
Just having that faith and having that belief of knowing that He's gonna save the day. Like, even though everything is going wrong, you feel like everything is going wrong, and like we crying over spilt milk and stuff like that, we just know that Jesus is gonna come through for us.
I feel like even in this Christian walk, sometimes we like forget that God is here and that He cares. And I think for me, that's a reminder. Like, I know I live in my head a lot and life's. And I'm just like, okay, God, where are you? But when I think about the lyrics to that song, it's just like, He's right there. He knows, He sees, He understands.
Any Day Now is still one of my favorite. Live in Chicago, the whole album is my favorite album. And even though we have a lot more to do, I think that one is always gonna be real close to my heart.
That joint really hits home for me. But then Let's Take a Stand, from a standpoint of, you know, pushing holiness. You know, a lot of people don't preach that and push that narrative, so.
Stop Playing With God, I feel like we need to take our relationship very seriously, and that song is straight to the point.
Throughout everything, like, I still have to believe Him, I still have to trust Him. And Oh Give Thanks is always a vibe. Like, you can never go wrong with Oh Give Thanks. It will always get the crowd up. Yeah.
Just because every song on that album is good, you can play the entire album from the beginning to the end and just be satisfied with it. And but I think Any Day Now still is in my heart, because just the song, just the vibes, the words, the music, and when the people hear the intro, they're automatically up on their feet. Bum, 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 bum. Then next thing you know, the whole house is singing it together. And so it is something that we all sing together, but it's actually something that we believe. And so Any Day Now is my favorite right now.